Hi, my name is Leviana Andrew, and I'm representing Compost United. Did you know that there are 16,667.5 tons of food wasted every day in Malaysia? Food wastage is a perpetual problem in Malaysia, and according to Solid Waste and Public Cleansing Management Corporation, the household sector accounts for 44.5% of the total food waste. This amount of food waste in Malaysia is enough to feed 12 million people 3 times a day. On top of that, the amount rises by about 15 to 20% during the festive season. The same study, which was conducted last year, pointed out that the food waste in this country has reached a critical level, as 55% of solid waste disposed at landfills comprised of food and the space is running out. This is where Compost United comes. In line with its objective, Compost United aims to reduce food waste and turning it into organic fertilizers, which is good for the environment. We use worm to turn this food waste into fertilizers and at the same time breed the worm. After each week, the organic fertilizers can be sold while the worm can be harvested after 6 months. Our business will benefit anybody who can sell to us their food waste and anybody who can use our organic fertilizers to fertilize their crops. This initiative will have a lot of positive impact, mainly reducing food wastage up to 20%. As the organic fertilizer improves soil quality, therefore it can yield higher crop production up to 41% if used correctly. Apart from that, it can reduce gas emission into the atmosphere. Our unique position is to produce high quality organic fertilizers and worm from food waste and sell to customers for environmental friendly crop production. It's a win-win situation. Our business model is to buy food waste from household restaurants and hotels at 50 cents to create organic fertilizers and breed worms from the composting process and sell the produce organic fertilizers to oil palm mills, nurseries and offices, while the worm we can sell it to local farmers for poultry food. Our marketing strategy will consist of awareness program, advertising on social media, direct selling during agriculture carnival, direct selling through e-commerce platforms such as Shopee or Lazada, and selling at a cheaper price than chemical fertilizer. These are our main competitors which we have identified. According to the Ministry of Agriculture and Food Industry, the production of fertilizer in Malaysia is increasing. And in 2020, it was estimated at 4.08 million metric tons, which is equivalent to 4 billion ringgit market size. During the first 6 months, we estimate our revenue at 113,000 ringgit and doubled after the 12 months. We plan to expand by the 5th year by opening second branch closer to our target community for the social enterprise project. We also hope to be social enterprise accredited in this 10 year. And for 10 year, we plan to become a corporation and get some million worth contract from the Ministry of Agriculture and Food Industry. These are our key players which will run the business. And for the moment, we are asking 47,000 ringgit to buy 100 kilos of adult worm for the initial composting phase. Please support our dream to become one of the leading organic fertilizer producers in Sabah and save our Mother Nature by reducing food wastage. Thank you.